Hi everybody, welcome back. Today me and Savannah are preparing our...
This is mine's and mommy's YouTube channel.
Our dinner. So we're going to actually have fish, shrimp, and veggie. So right now, I don't know what is it called. Don't mind the dog, but...
My dog's sick.
Yeah, your dog's sick. We got our foil. I don't know what this is called, but we'll put it in the title. Wait. Okay, this would be your foil. I don't know if we need all this. This will be mine. We'll put it to the side. Okay. And then we got our fish. Let me cut first for you, okay? There. No, don't do that. Don't do that, baby. Because you're going to wrap... baby. Don't do that. Because you're going to wrap it. Here, get your fish out. Get your fish and put it on your foil. Grab it. There you go. Grab it. There you go. And then I'm going to get my fish. We're going to do Papa's like this, too. Okay. So what we're doing is putting our fish on our foil. Then,
this is my fish.
We're gonna use our butter. We should have put butter down on first, I think. I'm not sure what we're doing, but we about to eat. You want a lot of butter or a little bit?
A little bit.
Okay, let me give you some. Grab that butter. There you go. Put your butter inside your plate.
I got three.
Okay, yeah, but you're going to put it like this. You're going to put them on the side like that, just like that.
I'm going to stick on my butter.
Just like that. And then we got our seasoning. We're going to use garlic. That's what you're going to use because you like garlic. Mine's is garlic powder. Then I'm going to pour some on here. Bam. That one is some seasoned pepper. I need some more because I want mine to be good. You need to put this on yours. This is the only one you're going to put on yours because you really don't like all that. Don't put... Okay. You're going to kill yours. You want your fish to die? It's already dead, but dang, girl. Then I'm going to use veggies because I want some veggies. I want onions and all that in mine.
Okay.
Onions and bell pepper.
I'm going to be careful cutting.
No, you don't need to cut nothing right now. You're going to be careful cutting what?
Yeah.
Oh, we got our shrimp. Say shrimp.
Shrimp
what?
Popping your shrimp.
Your shrimp is popping?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and grab some shrimp. How many you want? How many pieces of shrimp you want in yours? A lot?
A lot. I like this.
Okay, like, I'm just going to grab a handful because I want mine to be good. I want mine to be good. I think I might add more butter to mine. Okay, and then you got enough? Let me give you some more, baby girl. Then she is gonna add a lemon. We got a fresh lemon. The wind outside is blowing hard. Here you go.
And this is, it's two is
shrimp stick together. Don't mind my hair. Oh my gosh. Here. And I'm gonna put a lemon in mine. Ooh, yes. I don't know if we should have put the lemon after or before. But this is going to be so good. Oh, yes. I think we should add more butter to it. You know, butter makes everything better. Butter gang, gang, gang.
Butter gang.
You need help or you're okay? Okay. Oh, I'm going to add, because I like onions, so I'm adding more onions to mine. Add more onions to mine. Girl, ooh, these onions smell good.
Yeah.
You You don't like onions? No. I think I'm doing too much for mine, but we can't let this just be something plain and simple. You like plain and simple things? Huh?
I'm going to plant the seed.
Cilantro? Do you like plain and
simple? I'm going to plant seed.
Do you like plain and simple things? Girl, you licking your whole finger and yours. You can't. Whatever, that's yours. And I'm going to add some jalapenos. Girl, I want mine to be spicy. I might add some more seasoning.
Let me help.
Okay, let me help you. Yeah, because you're just eating yours. You're not even spreading all this in here. Okay. Ugh, there you go. Then I'm going to add some tomatoes in mine.
Yeah, I'm going
to miss. Oh, I think this is going to be so much, too much. Okay. Oops, sorry. Then what we're going to do is, like I said, let's add a little bit more butter. You need some more butter in yours?
Yeah.
I think yours is going to be fine because you didn't add everything like Mom did. Okay. Let me add some more. Yeah, Mom's is too much. Okay, because you add too much to it, baby girl. So then we're going to do, let me show you how mine is. Yes, honey. Show them yours. Show them yours. Pick it up. Show them. Yes. I think you need more shrimp, but let's not overdo it because let's see if you even eat. One moment you're hungry, next moment you're not hungry. Let's put that in there. Okay. Fold it. It's time to fold it. Hey, girl. It's time to fold it. Well, I'm going to fold mine like this. Fold it like this. Bam. Fold the other side like this. Bam. Then I'm going to crinkle this upwards. You got to crinkle it upwards because you don't want all the juice and all that to get out, right? Let me help you. You need help?
Yeah.
Okay, let's put all your shrimp and all that together. There you go. And now, sprinkle it up. That's our first one down. So I'm gonna carry these and put them in the oven. Okay, so I just took the food that we just made out of the oven. Yes, honey, look at that. Boom. Yes, that one's mine. It has all the veggies and stuff in it. And then my daughter's. Let's open hers. Let's open this one. Yes, look at that. Hers. Ooh, shrimp and fish. So yeah, we just got done hooking our food up, and it tastes good too. Make sure you guys go ahead and try this. Hi, you guys. Welcome back. So we got our food. Now we're about to taste it with you guys. We're going to mix it up.
I didn't need to mix mine up.
You already mixed yours? Yeah?
No.
I'm going to pour some more lemon in mine.
I mixed mine, but now I could eat mine. I want lemon. I want to squirt this one.
Yes.
Okay, now you eat. I already mixed mine.
Okay, go ahead and eat. I was trying to look for some tapatio, but I don't think we have any. So good.
So good and so delicious.
So delicious. You guys want some?
Yeah. You guys want some bit of shrimp?
I know, shrimp for ya.
You guys.
That was so long.
You guys. I got a shit on my mouth.
Ew. That's from your, what you call it?
What?
From your hair. You need to brush your hair out.
I'm going to try the fish.
I wish mine was hotter.
Mommy, you see that?
Mommy. Thank you for chili packages.
Mommy, you see that?
Yeah, that's all fish. Oh, it's okay. That's why it has a thing. Well, I don't have chili, but we have these chili packages from El Pollo Loco. Mm-hmm. Let's see how this tastes with this. I'm so mad. I don't got no chili.
I'm so mad.
That's not funny at all.
That's not funny at all.
Why are you copying me?
By copying it.
Okay.
Okay.
I hope this be bomb.
I hope this be bad.
Bomb.
Bomb. Bomb.
Did you like doing this?
Yeah.
Something different?
Tora, mine is ready, so I'm going to drink the juice out of mine.
Yeah, this is so good. Like we said, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. And let us know if you guys try this. Let us know if you like it. Because we did it for the first time and it was bomb.
Mm-hmm. Mine's is ready, guys.
Yours is what?
Mine's is ready.
Yours is ready?
Mm-hmm. This is bomb-licious.
Do you give it a thumbs up or a thumbs down?
Thumbs up.
Bye, guys.
No.